Sweet Tooth, the winner of the Twisted Metal contest, was granted an audience with the founder of the competition. I had agreed to grant the winner any prize they requested. There would be no limits on price, size, or in this case, even reality. Sweet Tooth told me he wanted to live out his greatest fantasy, to become a bug in a tiny little garden out in the country. It would be a life of relaxation and love, a life of peace, a final escape from his madness. The night sky exploded with light. And when the light faded, Sweet Tooth had gotten his wish. For the rest of his days, he enjoyed his new life in the garden, away from all those who would tell him he was crazy. The other insects were not fans of their new neighbor, for he had a tendency to kill them. Oh, but Sweet Tooth was happy, and whenever he got lonely for human companionship, or for human flesh, all he had to do was look up and dream of the day when he would crawl out of the garden and back into the world of man. Oh, I am Calypso, and I thank you for playing Twisted Metal.